I walked into school one day and my teacher, she says, wait. Can't go here, you gotta go there, 'cause today we're gonna integrate. I walked down to the fourth grade room to my age appropriate peers. I turned around to see my special Eddie there in tears. I came back at the end of the day and she said, how did it go? I said it went fine. But before you send anybody else down there, there's a couple of things you should know. They don't do circle in fourth grade. They don't do calendar time. You sit on a chair, not on a carpet square, when you're almost nine. They don't wear a hat in the fourth grade, or mittens, even if you might freeze. And if you're really hip, you wear your coat unzipped, and you don't say thank you or please. You don't like girls in the fourth grade. At music class, the boys never sing. And if you sit quiet and don't raise your hand, they don't ask you a thing. I think I'm gonna like it in fourth grade. I know I'll have to wait and see. But all the kids in the fourth grade are a lot like me.